Right, on the way to Dover, it's about 4 in the morning. We left our house at about 2:30, so we've been driving for a while now, and we had a very, very early one. Weather's pretty shit, but we're going to Monaco, so we're okay.
Yeah.
We should be getting to Dover in about 20 minutes. We'll catch up with you then when we're on the ferry, and hopefully the weather clears up a bit as well. France now. The sat-nav saying it's about 6 hours and 20 minutes until we get to Lyon. So let's see how quick we can do that. We are 20 minutes
away from Lyon.
Go on, show them the sat nav.
20 minutes away from Lyon. We haven't hit traffic anywhere across the entire France yet, and we're stuck.
We've seen prostitutes galore. We've seen tent shanty town, and we've had to come into this shitty room that already smells to charge Stephen's phone because our plug socket's hanging out of the wall.
Well, we're going to Monaco tomorrow, so it doesn't really matter.
Bob and Harry.